certain guys are just touched by the gods. He does things that guys try work tireless hours in a cage to accomplish and will never accomplish. He was kind of born to do them. Offensively, this is a special, special player.
He's kind of the new wave player that we're looking for right now. Has a chance to be a superstar. He reminds me a little bit of Andrew Jones.
The middle, and there's his first big league hit. Even Joey Votto said, congratulations, kid. Swing and a high fly ball, belted. First home run for Acuna as a tape measure shot in Cincinnati.
Ran you through it, 97 miles an hour, first pitch of the game. I don't care what any Marlin says, was blatantly intentional.
Swing and a high fly ball deep left. Break out the tape measure.
And in light of what happened in Atlanta, that had to be a very enjoyable trip around the bases.
This was hit toward left. Acuna on the run. Diving catch. He makes it. Great play by the 20-year-old. Up against the wall. Acuna with a great grab. He slammed it along.
Great athletic play by Acuna.
This one hammered toward center. Acuna dives and makes a gorgeous catch. Acuna on the run. Takes a peek at that wall, makes a sliding grab on the line. Pretty play. You don't make it easy, no. He'll take nowhere. Wow.
Rondon snatched it down a good 6 to 8 inches.
And all the way to left field. Back it goes. Back. He can hit a grand slam in the postseason in SunTrust Park.